like that. I mean, he's constantly getting new products in, and I let him at this point. I say, hey man, do whatever you want with my hair. And he really, I mean, he's learning new techniques and getting new products. So I think that the results that I have now, I'm really happy with my haircuts, but I think that it's just going to keep getting better.
Because the staff is so committed to their professional excellence, I know that each time I come here over the years, they will have grown in skill and ability because they are not only technically excellent, they have artistry and imagination and innovation. And so each time we come, we know it isn't just going to be the same old, you know, it's going to be something new because each time we meet them, we are meeting someone who has grown professionally and wants to share those gifts with us.
Since I'm a senior in college, I know I'm going to be graduating here soon and probably finding a job somewhere outside of Iowa City. But I know I definitely will be coming back, making the trip back for my hair here just because I love the salon so much. And I am very particular about my hair. And so I know when I do want to change something up or chop all my hair off, I know I will be coming here and I trust them so much with how they do my hair.
Definitely like keeping them on their toes with like what I want. I feel like every time I come in, I'm like, I need something different, but I'm gonna leave it in your hands to give me something different. I also just think really building the bonds with people, like especially the first time I came here, I really only knew like Riley, my hairdresser, but now I feel like I know everyone. So just building that relationship will be awesome.
The thing that excites me about Thompson Company going into the future is, you know, I know that when I begin to raise a family, I'll definitely be bringing those guys here because it truly is a family atmosphere here from the moment you walk in the door. And I think I'll value that for the rest of my life.